chance of it. Archie Thompson on the right, who once scored five in a grand final for Melbourne Victory back in 2007. And on the left, Joel Griffiths, part of the Jets team under Gary Van Egmond that defeated the Mariners back in 2008. So here they come. Will it be the Jets who soar and secure a second title? Or will it be another Melbourne Victory, a record fourth in the A-League era? We're about to find... at Allianz Stadium. The Victory squad has the edge in Grand Final, Ex-Ram Final, while a Melbourne Victory player, Nikolai Topor-Stanley, Jones Stadium is this evening. Off we go. That's double figures in terms of assists in general play. Let's see if he can give the Jets a flying start here, courtesy of his delivery. Deng is in there as well. There's the assist list. George on top in the A-League with 15. Does go towards Donaghy, who met it at that far post. And it's Barbarouses, and it's touched in. And Victory have the advantage. Costa Barbarouses. 1,000 Victory fans on the far side of the stadium go wild.
Ball swings in from Leroy George. There are two Victory players drifting offside on the far post. Are they not? Will VAR be checking this? Any rate, through the traffic, it's a fantastic finish from the previously. Donaghy on the back post, unmanageable from that position, and Barbarouses latches on to the free ball.
Final touch came off John Katrumbis. A bit of help from Katrumbis. Here's Ronnie Vargas, Jets looking for an immediate response. Demi Petratos takes control ahead of Katrumbis, who's eager to atone. Here is the fullback, plenty in the box for the Jets. Here's Georgievski, squared it up inadvertently for O'Donnell. Couple Stanley and Bogart. And the tall players at the back post to try and aim for. Lawrence Thomas didn't get there. Well, it was Mustang. Spoons away towards Petratos, but Barbarouses got there first. But look at the nuggety play of Petratos, and it was clever too. Katrumbis with the cross, O'Donovan! Great save, Thomas! August there, who now tees it up for Riley McGree. Drops the shoulder, Riley McGree! Great save, Thomas again! And Jason Hoffman cut.
Well, I did mention earlier that he's just as likely to make a double save. Why settle at one? McGree gets plenty on this. Fantastic save, and then up again.
And time has run out. Well, there we go. What a first half. One big talking point. Costa Barbarouses whips. And that's for Victory, Eddie Hart. And it's the usual suspect lurking around the back post area. Good shape to him. It's a good play by Lawrence Thomas. Corner for Kevin Muscat's side, which Leroy George will again take. Glenn Moss didn't know whether to get there. Is it going to go over the line? Up in the air by Hoffman. Poured away by Moss. Back in by Deng. And Moss. The Jets still trailing to that ninth-minute goal. Petratos, lovely ball in. Thomas didn't get there. But over the top it goes. Rodriguez held up only briefly. Lovely play, lovely feet. In towards Chapness. Had to touch, still might not, of course. But here come Victory again through Berisha, who's scored in every grand final that he's played in. Still Berisha, and he slips it through Troisi. Oh, that could have been game.
Punch the Jets. And Berisha, it's been a night for defenders for Melbourne Victory, but they've had these moments, and Berisha puts it on for Troisi. Hoping for a second.
There. They've defended stoutly. Jets have had precious little in open play. Can a set piece get them out of jail? The grand final on a knife edge. Petratos, too high. Minutes of stoppage time played. Victory still with a narrow advantage. The whole ground rises. Petratos into the midfield. Lawrence Thomas has been absolutely cleaned up. And there's going to be a red card issued, the 7th in grand final, for the late arrival of Lawrence Thomas. And it's Roy O'Donovan who gets his marching orders. Jared Gillett didn't miss it. The Jets were desperate, but Roy O'Donovan. And Lawrence Thomas is
I think this is madness from Roy O'Donovan. I mean, that's
oh
madness.
Dear. Oh dear. Well, that gets worse when you see it second time around. Oh dear.
Wow.
Well, that's quite frank. Oh, Valeri, 2015, in receiving a red card. Here's Leroy George. Can they win it here? Glenn Moss keeps it alive for a few seconds. And there it is. Kevin Muscat's team are the record breakers. A fourth championship for Melbourne victory as 30,000 Newcastle hearts are broken.